So we're back from Iceland, as you can tell. We got back up to the cabin yesterday and everything seemed to be good. Nothing was broken, no animals got into the cabin, so we're really happy about all that. Our tomato plants are getting pretty big and a lot of tomatoes are starting to ripen already, so we're excited to start eating those. We're in the process of debarking this log behind me, as you can see. We harvested it back before I broke my arm, that's why there's probably a couple shots there of me without a cast on. We just want to thank everyone for all their very kind messages, wishing me well for my broken arm. It was really nice to read all your comments. We apologize, we didn't have time to get to any of them, to respond to any of you guys, because we were obviously traveling in Iceland for a couple weeks. So my arm has been healing very well. The day before we left for Iceland, we had a checkup at the hospital, and they gave me a nice lightweight cast, as you can see. And I'm already starting to get a lot of dexterity back in the fingers. The cast is removable as well, which is really handy. I could take it off a couple times a day, start stretching out the wrist to get some mobility back. So we did do a lot of filming when we were in Iceland. The landscape was just absolutely incredible. So we brought our camera along. We got lots of nice footage of that. We're not quite sure what we're gonna do with the footage yet. Whether it's gonna be in maybe a cabin building episode or just a standalone video on its own. So just keep an eye out on our channel. It'll be in an upcoming video at some point. Let's get back to work. Thank you.
colder?
Yeah, pretty much any 5 and 5/8.
Thank you.